don't like it when I can hear music and you guys can't. Okay, good. I can hear the music. There's no copyright on there. That's good. So I played Tony Hawk and none of the music streamed, so... Now, I've never played this, but it looks good. Now... as far as I know, it's open world. It's set in 1989, so yay, 80s in Sweden. So, hopefully... Gender. Oh, look at that. He looks cool. Character A. Hey, don't you turn your back on me. Looks like Tom Cruise from bloody Top Gun. Except he's not jumping around on the couch. Yeah, give him a 10, eh? Wait, what? There's only two skin tones. Alright, what's this? Breakfast Club feel. After World War II, Sweden enjoyed an economic boom from having come unscathed out of the war, but neutrality had come at the cost of integrity, as the poor readiness had forced the country to make changes with Hitler, intent not ending up in the same situation again. Sweden's newfound riches were invested in the so-called total defense, the ability to protect the border walls, so shielding and maintaining civilian life. Over the coming years, Sweden increased with... Damn you, black bar! I can't read the text when it disappears. Why couldn't Morgan Freeman narrate it? Kids, classmates have spent some time out in the archipelago, cut off from the world, so it's some kind of island. I know that from Metal Gear Solid. Yeah. I can't read this because there's lines on the screen. Tutorial? Okay, at least up is up and down is down. I hate that reversed crap. Multiplayer. Well, I'm not playing multiplayer because I'm on 1.0. I find it hilarious to play the game as it was intended and as released. And people should just test their games and not, you know, release a game that's not complete or full of bugs. They never did it in the PlayStation 1 era. Looks pretty good. Got a bit of lens thing. I hate that. Oh wait, I'm wearing sunglasses, so that's okay. It's dark and I'm wearing sunglasses. Can I open this? The door opens outwards. That's very annoying. Alright, circle is crouch. I'm gonna be a real jerk and not close that. Okay, so this is very similar. Oh, I got XP for walking. This is very similar to other Avalanche games. Of course, you know what games that made them? Are Just Cause. Go off the beaten track. I'm pretty sure we're supposed to go in the house. But like I always say, rewards for those off the beaten track. What's Popo doing here? I don't want to trigger anything in case I miss something. I'm stealing everything. We'll just put all that in my little pocket. Did that say hold the clothes? I'm pretty sure it said hold the clothes first. Okay, it's a manual. And it has no pedals. This game is super realistic. What have we got? Oh, fireworks! And, simple first aid kit, and, of course, a lockpick hairpin. I mean, we don't need a torsion wrench. There's no such thing. You can unlock any lock with a paperclip. Sarah Connor did it. Volvo drivers. I like that. The light comes on when you open the door. Okay, cap forward. Good. It's got a bent crown. Doesn't have one of those stupid stickers on the front of it. Oh, I can jump. Another manual with no foot pedals. Wait, I'll check the floor, see if there's a hole in the ground. Maybe it's Flintstone powered. No. Okay, there's an exploding thing, we've got to shoot that. Wow, we can actually not blocked by everything. We can actually open gates. We can't swing, but we can push it. Okay. Is that a ladder? Yeah, it looks like John Belushi's been here. Oh wait, it's 89. He's dead. Red light. Never a good sign. Alright. We got a gun. And of course, you know what that means. That was disappointing. Okay, that was the first disappointment. What about glass? Can we break glass? Oh, kind of. There seems to be a light transition too. The sun's coming up. Okay. And we got a flashlight. Kinda got that Stranger Things vibe. Take all this. Is there a sensitivity on here? That is way too sensitive. A unit system metric. Oh, they finally got something right. Alright, there we go. Sensitivity. We'll turn it down to 6. And no, we won't invert the controller. That's better. It's a handwritten note. Alright, this is 89. Where's the... Can we watch The Simpsons yet? No. Because there's a hole in the TV. Every door's a... You know what I hate about video games is that doors are locked. It's a toilet. Oh, toilet paper. Can we use the toilet? Okay, second disappointment. No reflections. Newspaper and clocks back to midnight. Okay, anything here? Nah. Thought I heard a fluorescent. This one's got the weather report and it's snowing. Boots, yeah, sure, we'll take everything. I mean, I've got a couple of pockets left. Take that. Hold to open. Something you can't do in a video game, like from an avalanche. Unless you got a hook. I'm still peed off about that. Not exploding. Alright, here's what I think about Volvos. Yeah, look at that. Oh, wait, no. There is pedals. Can we shoot them? It's just... Ooh! There's something going on up here. Pretty sure it's weird to run with your gun held like that. It's in combat. Thank you. spawn. It's like it never happened. Okay, I think stealth is actually the key here. I don't think we're supposed to take those on. Not unless we get my old friend the boomstick. Oh, there's a little waypoint there. Maybe I should follow them, eh? And now it wants me to go that way. Why couldn't I just go through the building? Okay, falls hurt. The waypoint keeps changing. There's another hipster car. Oh, something in there. Probably drugs. And some more of your lockpicks. Another Volvo. Is it a Volvo? Yeah, it's a Volvo. Can I swim? No, because we're probably related to that guy from Grand Theft Auto. I mean, how can you swim when you're holding a gun like that? Oh, I saw some flickering there. Hold buttons. I just want to push buttons. Oops. Everyone was having a sale on backpacks. Can't open that. Alright, it's one of those sheds you can't go into. So touchpad brings up the map. Something circled here. We're there. So this is an archipelago. It's basically a group of islands, I think. In Sweden. So I think... really tell you what to do though. Okay, so you can update the stats, so reload speeds, accuracy, recoil, weapon sway, make them count, support, so flanking, enemy marking, all the usual stuff, visibility, movement noise, very important, and all your chemist, lockpicking, salvage. I mean, who needs a lockpick when you have a gun? This really feels like a mystery because I have no idea what's going on and there's no waypoint. So let's have a look. Upon the arrival, okay, search the house for anything, use the binoculars to scout. Oh, okay, so that's what that waypoint is. I gotta use those binoculars and look to the popo, which, you know, has that. So I've probably jumped the gun. Fence. I'm stuck in something. Okay. How do I use the binoculars? No. You didn't tell me how to use the binoculars, you silly game. Well, we know how to shoot. How do you... Maybe look at the controls. No? Game? They don't put manuals in the bloody video games anymore. This annoys me. Okay, don't push L2. Now, I'm 100% sure I picked up binoculars. They were right somewhere. They were right here. For Christ's sake. I can't believe I get out the bloody phone to look it up. Google. For Christ's sake. When you're ready. Anybody would think this was 89, you're so slow, phone. Okay, what's it called? What's this game called? Generation Zero. Controls. I didn't write Syntro. Controls. We have two L's apparently. Okay, no one cares about the controls for PC. How about I type PS4? Does that look like a PS4? Am I holding a bloody mouse? Oh my god. Hell, there's even questions in Google. There's hundreds of them. How do you use the binoculars? And there's a whole YouTube tutorial on it. There's literally no instructions on how to use the binoculars. Whoops. Anybody got any hints? Oh, it's good. It's just... There's a 19 gig update, and I don't know how to use it. There's nothing on Google. I literally have to watch a YouTube clip. Like, you know what? F-ing PS4 controls for generation F-ing zero. With the C word at. It looks like there aren't any searches for your thing. Oh my god. Wait a minute. We've got something here. I bet you it's a button I've already mashed too. Okay, R2 fire, R1 scroll in the main menu, triangle, push to change the primary, got it, weapon, push two times. Oh, okay. You got that? It's a. They didn't even put a bloody, you know. They should put bullet points on here. Square, open action, boxes, hit fire, D-pad. Every button, D-pad. Look, up, down, left, right. Up, down, left, right. Nothing. Where the F are the binoculars? I have the binoculars. Look, the waypoint there. It says, hey, guess what? There's something to do upstairs. Like, why would you say, hey, go upstairs, look at the binoculars, if you don't have them? Wouldn't the first step be, whoa, Matt Damon, you picked a binocular. Wait, D-pad while ADS or binoculars? Vision mode selection. A D-pad is the little tiny buttons that people once used when playing the PlayStation 1. I mean, I'm pretty sure people that played PS1 are now grandfathers. Did you not see me pick up binoculars? Oh my god. I hope it's just a glitch and I have to download, you know, that 20 gig. Taking the boombox. Hello? Oh, yeah. Oh, we're gonna need this adrenaline when I fall asleep. Oh my god, I just took 3 adrenaline shots. Where the effing C is the effing CB? Half an hour wasted. Even teabag properly. Inventory screen. Better not be. You bastard. Thank you. Why would you have to equip them? It should be assigned its own button. Every game has it. Even Pong has it. God. You know, I'm gonna put, as courtesy, a timestamp for you to skip all this crap. Hello. Okay. Right, what are we doing? Wow, these are actually pretty good binoculars. And they don't do that stupid, you know, 2-circle thing. Alright, let's get this done. destroy the enemy. Okay, we can do that. We got a few bullets.
Be very, very quiet. We're hunting robots.
Kaka! 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 Toki, 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 kaka! Literally rattling like a Tic Tac container right now. I've got that much crap in my pockets. Yeah. Alright, we've teabagged him. Alright, now it's getting interesting. Digital storage or hammer space. Now, how do we use this? Oh, you gotta hold it down, okay. Hold down the L2. I mean, this is... okay. It's just annoying that you gotta change stuff in your slot. Jeez it! Right, where's my gun? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I gotta slot that now. Where is it? Triangle. Out of ammo, of course we are. Get up, you sook. Okay. So, kind of. Item. Place item. No. What kind of a gun is this? It's a 0.32 ACP. So I'm actually out of ammo. Great. You know what we're gonna do? We're gonna start again. We know what to do now. want to continue. Okay, there we go. And just deleting. Yep. New game. Yep. MacGyver. That guy. That guy. Style. Yep. Good. Start game. Skip. Skip, 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 skip. Alright, we know what to do. I have a torch. Okay. What do we got here? Gotta take that. Take that. Boombox. Oh, it's two rooms. That wasn't... I didn't know if that was in this room that last time. Missed that. Oh my god. Hello, my old friend. Groovy. That's what I thought. But still, groovy. Alright, take these. It's not very hygienic. Covered in blood. We'll be like Barry. What is this? Blood! Jill, you go check the next room. I'm going to examine this for a while. No! Okay. Why can't I melee with these? Now, if you run out of ammo, you smack someone with the gun. There's those cursed binoculars. First things first. Boombox is not a toy. Long range lure, medium effectiveness. You know what? We're just gonna hold it at arm's length above our heads and swoon the girl upstairs. Okay. Hey, look at that. Oh, now we're on fire. Ammo because I can't. I mean, I could. Pew 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 pew. Yeah, that'll work. What the? They weren't there before. It's a Popo. Pew 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 pew. Pew. Oh, so much for stealth. Torches off. Okay. Oh wait, we got ammo. Drilling shots. Alright, we got 56. Alright, let's kick his ass. Holding a shotgun and not actually having shotgun ammo. Okay. Maybe some bar's got one. That Volvo. I'm glad I bought this first. We don't want these stupid full metal jackets. We want bloody shotgun shells. This is a miracle, having doors. Yeah, is that clipped? Yeah, that's clipped. Okay, 2 out of 5, 1 out of 1, and something else. Didn't show up. So, there's loot. Where's the loot? Jumps queen. Knight jumps queen. Everybody jumps queen. Gang bang. Alright, we know there's nothing upstairs. Nothing here. Nothing here. Yeah, take that. Nothing in here. What about this? Nah, nothing there. And nothing in here again. So I'm guessing whatever's here is probably in the shed. just firewood. Oh wait, there is. Ah, there we go. We got the loot. 9 mil. 9 mil, full metal jacket. It's not what we want. This game hates me. Sell that on eBay. Oh, I want to pick it up. What a rip. Is that a waterfall here? No, it's just ambience. That noise he made sounds like the machine guns in Wolfenstein. Field. Nothing sus here. See? I'm even fluttering in the wind. See? He fell for it. No, he didn't. Have a look here. It'd be nice to have an actual arrow. Wait, there is. I think I'm facing that way. This game's as good as Far Cry. The more modern one. Don't put glowing crap there if it's nothing to pick up. Well, it looks like Hammond's flipped his car again. I'm gonna open that. More bloody full metal jackets. Church there. Maybe we see if the priest's got any shotguns. Combat is not always the best approach. Sometimes being stealthily pays off and saves bullets. let's be smart for once. The white dot in the middle is you, Snake. And the green is the enemies. What about the duct on the second floor? Oh, I don't see any bad guys. Wait, yes I do. No. It's another Volvo. So there's 11 loot, weapons, 1. That noise, I think it's like a... I'm suspicious noise. Shovelware. Alright, there are no more bad guys. I see what's happening. Oh, he dead. Alive, I would have shot him because he hadn't got any shotgun in me. What about in here? What's in here? Ah, oh, seriously? Why can't they drive on the right like a normal person? Might have been that light reflecting off the pole. Oh, I hope this thing's not full of fingerprints. Bloody empty. Settles it. It's dumb. There's nothing in here. No dead dumb. You know, screw it. There's no dead hookers in here. I was gonna say prostitute, but I'm not saying that. Change gear, murder prostitute. Oh. Yeah, that's realism. Alright, what do we got here? Nothing. I think we'll go on the rear door. Alright kids, you can come out now. It's safe. somewhere. There'd be about three of them. Trophy earned, scavenger. And there's only 10 of them. But still. Sanctuary. Told you priests had shotguns. And what's this? Okay, so these must be single use distractions. Story about church. When my father was little, he was sitting in the pews like this, and of course in church you know, you get up, you stand up and you sing and you do all the prayers and crap, but all the up and down was creating bowel movements that didn't work in his favor. And all of a sudden he sat down and he knew it was coming, so he squeezed it as softly as he could, but unfortunately it was loud and proud and nobody knew where it came from until my auntie, his younger sister, leaned over and it with a really subtle voice said, "Lee, you farted!" And yeah, it was really that loud. And of course, he was so embarrassed, and he had his head in his lap, and everyone pointed and laughed at him. And every time I go to a church, mainly for funerals, he has to tell me that. Have a radio shack somewhere. There's a little toolbox. Ooh, red barrels and a No. You can't fit a boombox in a box that small. It's too big for that box. And a gas cylinder. Good one. This is an organ without pedals. I mean, those aren't pedals. There's stuff all bloody knobs there, and you'd never have a book that small. Whoever designed this obviously never seen a real church organ. And the one in City Hall, geez, that one's magnificent. Alright, we got a note. And another shotgun. And it has a name. Alright. What magnificent splendor will we find in this tiny little box? Oh, ammo. Okay, well, that makes sense. Okay, it's a bell, and we gotta try it. Not with that. I'm double tapping! Okay, that's cool, man. Oh, you can see it's bald. There's something in the basement. downstairs. Maybe it's going to be one of those encounters. No? No, I thought there'd be like a SWAT or something here. Yeah, it did, didn't it? It oscillated for quite some time. Okay, well, we didn't find any kids here. So, this is obviously a tutorial and it goes on forever. What's this say? Wir haben gerade Testen hangard für Atemata Anderson's Gadit Johnny. Be sure to check them out. Okay, so that unlocks, yeah, a little investigation thingies. Now, can I zoom? Is there a zoom button? There's an arrow. You literally can't zoom. That's pretty stupid. Oh, hang on. The Hunter. Okay, that's what popped up. The church. Okay, so there's still loot. Oh, we have gone. Let me see if I can translate this, because I could translate Sweden anyway. It says, we have gone to Stenhaga Farm to meet up with the Andersons. Go there, Johnny. See, I'm a genius. Subtitles. Now I've forgotten what it said already. Okay, we've gone to the farm. Stenhagen Farm. Okay, so where's that? Is that? That's Sultan. Ah, we'll just wing it. Whoa. Bird. We gotta shoot it. We also gotta shoot a duck and say the magic word. Although, I won't broadcast that word. But I'm gonna do it. Was that there before? Hoping because I already did this, it didn't, you know, screw up the trigger for this. That's all I need. Jump the gun glitches. There's something there. Sultan. I don't see anything that says Stagen hunting, whatever. at least if I hover over this thing, it should come up with a little text that says, do this. Okay, a note on the board in the church. They've moved to a nearby farm called Stenhager. Urges any stragglers to follow them there. An arrow on the board points to west. So the farm is likely in that direction. Well, we came west. Feeling, I just gotta stop. Every now and again he'd say, stay down, shut up. We'd always be looking for this man called Charlie. Oh, Tex. Now Tex, I had no idea where he was from. You can drive a car. There's no animals. That would make it twice as fun. Boom! I'm facing north. I'm not jumping, I might drop the shotgun. This is why you don't light your farts on fire. That does sound like the gunfire from Wolfenstein. Sick hell! Oh! What does that say? Multi! Oh, what? I broke one? gun. That does not sound happy. Alright, in the words of the shiny metal robot with the shiny metal ass, cheese it! Skill point for being a wuss. I'm not seeing a farm. PUBG, I'd be able to pick up that skillet. Okay. So it's literally follow the arrow, not west. Not west at all. Dot. Yeah, like an elephant. Okay. A surveillance camera? Garbage truck, tipper, a ladder, vehicles don't look like 1989, but this is Sweden, so... Yeah, they won't... Their technological advancements weren't ruined by the war because they were neutral. Anybody's pig crap top of them. Camper! We got him. Everything's cool over here. Oh, he didn't believe it. That's right. If you destroy too much, you won't be able to pick it. You won't be able to salvage it. Spider-Man! I thought everybody gets one. Yeah, this game definitely requires a lot of patience. I'm streaming, I don't want to bore people. I'm sort of rushing it. Like, something like this. I've literally just gotta crawl. What's the matter? You can't enter Holy Ground? I have an old saying, if you're outnumbered, scream like a bitch and run like a pussy. So I'm hoping that all those guys follow. get the ranged gun, that's gonna be where it gets better. This is a really crappy rusty shotgun. This one's also rusty, so I don't know whether it soils itself over time. Rate of fire, damage, handling. Suited to remove armor. So it only removes armor, but it doesn't penetrate. Giggity. This thing here, not very powerful, but easy to handle. However, what is it? It's a .32. But I'm thinking maybe... I don't know, I'm just thinking out loud. Needs a prone. I have no idea. This is... I'm just winging it. I didn't even update the game from 1.0. Annoys me the way he holds the gun. Ah, great. Now it's gonna rain. I'm not particularly fond of what follows afterwards. Yeah, I'm intentionally playing this on 1.0 so I can experience it just like everyone experienced it on day one. I think the girls would definitely get bored of this real quick. Yeah, well it is. Yeah, I'm not downloading 19 gig while streaming. It's just gonna chew through the bandwidth. We've got kids next room watching Disney Plus and all their TVs. There's limited storage? You mean it can fit 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 cassette decks and two boom boxes in his little tight jeans, but he... Now they're full? Oh, and a gas cylinder. Yeah, you should have clicked through the wall, man. I was bound to hit that. About it when, you know, from a person who's just bought it brand new in 2019, and I'm going to have to say it's crap. It's as good as Fallout 76. Yeah, I said it. I mean, it's okay now, but back then... I mean, why would you release a game this bad without testing it? People don't do that, do they? Like, they probably get in-house people. Nah, it's all good. I'm probably not gonna play it very much anyway. And they go, oh yeah, we test it. Yeah, you probably got the guys upstairs to test it. But you don't get people to test these in their houses, you know. Get one guy in a hot country to play it. Get a guy to play it on his PlayStation that smokes a lot and has cockroaches in his house. You know? And you get the average Joes playing these consoles with these games to test them properly. No one played Skyrim. Obviously no one played Skyrim. I mean, no one noticed the backwards flying dragons. Talking about the developers. The developers obviously didn't test their own game. Oblivion was awesome. But I won't... If I'm gonna play Oblivion, I'm definitely not playing with the Shivering Isles because of that Bloodgrass glitch. I need to find an original copy of it without the DLC. Where am I going? It's like when I'm talking to someone on the phone and I'm walking while talking and all of a sudden I end up about a kilometer up the mountain. Like literally, I'll walk a kilometer while talking on the phone. Floating house in bloody Fallout 76. Okay, so those noises mean you've entered the area with... big robot. Obviously you would use your cheat codes. Stupid robot. Well. Okay, so... yep, definitely hooked on it. It's definitely grabbed my attention quicker than Tony Hawk's, that's for sure. So, I'm gonna update this. Oh, that's right, I'm full. Well, maybe if we sold some of these boom boxes on eBay, we'll be able to have some room. Can I drop? Drop item. I'm gonna drop them all over the floor, so when someone comes running down here, they're gonna trip over them. Drop this boom box here too. Yeah. Oh, of course. Yeah, you just stuff them in a little backpack. Yep, finally found something. Alright, let's have a look at the menu. Skills, obviously I've unlocked skills. Yep. Profile. And of course, yep. Oh my god, put the glasses back on. That's better. Face. Okay, so. Oh, yeah, that'll stick out like a sore thumb. Weight system. Oh, yeah. So it's more strategic, you're saying. Bit like 7 days to die. No, we'll go with the Marty McFly shirt. Pants. There's the option to remove pants. Wrists. Digital watch. Man, this guy picking up cheeks with a digital watch. Oh wait, no, it's a calculator watch. Silly me. Shoes. Well, they ain't Nikes. And the back. And the team. Don't know what that is. So that's pretty big. Chernobyl. You would have Chernobyl, wouldn't you? And Boiling Point. Boiling Point was pretty cool. I'm just picking berries. So, that's pretty big. Takes a good 3.5 minutes to get from there to there. Probably the same size as, I don't know, maybe the first three Grand Theft Autos all put together. What about trees? Okay, so trees can stop bullets. Puddles. I broken. Found a broken tank. This one? That one? All right, let's go there. Oh, his hands are all glossy from the wet. That's a nice touch. I'm gonna go up there. Try and go up there. Yeah, you guys shoot like stormtroopers. Not as good as Red Dead Redemption 1. Those are pretty kick-ass. Still good. Shotgun, because I just can't stand looking and run holding a pistol like that. At least this is more believable with a shotgun. Hey, the barrel's bent. Someone's left nut for a bike right now. Oh, that'll buff out. Explosive dual purpose. rock movement's back out then. Squirrel! I'm beelining it. Get out of the way, tree. Oh my god, I just realized if I die, teleport all the way back to that church. I won! Oh, get back. Handgun scope. I just aim. I just put it in and I canceled the downloaded update. Started it without updating. A rotary phone. Da 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 Lazy house. This is exactly the same one as the other one. Just because I can. I don't want to jump in to where everybody else is. I want to experience it just like, you know, a new game. Any reason. Who broke that? I didn't break that. Not my fault. Oh. There we are. It's caught my attention. For this game. Like, it's not something you can just, you know, spend 10 minutes on. Oh, hello. I suppose we're gonna drop something. Let's drop something that we don't need. Thank you. I'll check. Yes, I can jump on couches, so I am Tom Cruise. I'm gonna start again anyway, so... stuck on. It's just killing me. Okay. 88, 89, and he'll probably take that out with two shots. No, can't use that gun. Scientology, just speed. back, baby. Not as good as that sort of thing. You know what I think? Kaka and Tookie Tookie don't work. I'm convinced, and I'm going to end the broadcast here because I'm pretty sure I bored a lot of people, irritated them, but it's been a good experience, yeah. But, season 2 of Fallout 76 coming, I'm probably going to get back into that. But this is just a fallback game. And I was curious. I was literally just... It grabbed me when I saw the trailer. I wanted it. And I thought, this would be a good game to have. And sure enough, every game store I checked didn't even have a copy. I had to drive about 40 kilometers just to find one. So, this will no doubt be a hidden gem, and when they switch off the, you know, the PS4 store, get rid of the digital download, I'll still have a copy that I can play. Which reminds me, I've got to find Back to the Future of the game, because mine's scratched. But I'm going now, thank you for watching and giving me advice. And being a righteous dude, just like Ferris Bueller. I'll finish out in the belt. And on that bombshell, it's time to end Top Gear. Good night.